everybody. Hey everyone, welcome back to Camille Reacts and More. Like I promise, today we're gonna be doing the spicy noodle challenge. This was brought to you by Yolanda. Shout out, girl. This is going to be interesting. Okay, I don't know how we're gonna do, but today I actually have my brother, Brian. Yes, give it up. He is gonna be doing this challenge with me, y'all. Pray for us, because this is not the regular noodle. Okay, this is a 2x spicy. She requested this very much so. So we're gonna get straight on into it. We're gonna try this. We're gonna see if we can finish it. I have my milk. He decided to drink water. We'll see how that'll go. But we're gonna see if we can finish these noodles. All right, let's dig in. Let's see.
Get some sauce in here.
Oh my God, pray for these noodles. Stir it around. Lord, pray for these noodles. Oh Lord, have mercy. Pray for these noodles. Oh my God, I'm gonna pray.
I kind of feel it. Oh. Yeah, I can feel it. I keep going.
Yeah, these are hot. She was not kidding. I don't know what kind of spice they put in this, but oh my God. Whoa. Ooh. But there's a strategy to this though. You gotta take it in big chunks. If you do little by little, it's gonna burn more. So you take some big chunks like this.
Every bite, I keep feeling it.
Yes, yes. Oh. And don't chew too long. Take you about 3 big chews and swallow. To tell you the truth, it's not too bad for me.
Not too bad.
Ooh, actually, it kind of put me in the mind of like pepper pot soup. She said it was going to be really bad for us, but I think our Jamaican roots are really hitting it in right here.
Yep.
Just trust me. Back in the day, our mom. Ooh. You remember the time she used to always give us those pepper stuff? They used to burn our mouth off, y'all. She's four Scotch bonnet peppers.
Let's see who
finishes.
Don't touch the water first.
we gonna finish the food and then we're gonna wait about 5 minutes and see who touches.
Mine is almost gone.
I told you. Yolanda, this is for you, girl. I told you. I told you my brothers love pepper. Oh, my brother almost done though. Oh my God, these are hot. But
yes,
these are hot with flavor though. Because we bought one that's spicy and it's spicy, but it ain't got no good flavor on it. Mom would eat this. Mom would eat this, friend.
Oh yeah.
And be fine with it.
Wow.
Whoa. Yeah, this is going down burning. This is going down burning. Oh my God.
Woo. Well, finish my noodles.
You hear that? Oh, whoo.
It is hot though.
Oh my God. Woo. I'm about to zoom in on all this, y'all, because I'm videotaping this on my iPhone. And it's kind of far away, but no worries. I got y'all.
Let's see who can. Oh yeah, I'm feeling it okay now.
Oh my God, it's spicy noodles. Woo! But I'm trying to finish it. You gonna drink the soup?
I'm contemplating.
This fool is gonna drink the soup. Oh my God. Okay. If he drinks the soup, I'm gonna have to try.
I know if I drink the soup, I'm going straight for the water after.
I tell you this though, any stomach problems you got, drink some of that. You drinking the soup? What's wrong with you? Woo! Nah.
That's done. Woo. That's done.
He drank the soup.
Yeah, that was hot. That was pretty hot.
Oh my God. Your lips is red and they're kind of swollen.
Ooh.
Oh man, I'm gonna have to try. Oh God. Hello. The soup. Oh no, the soup. The soup is where all the pepper is. Oh God, I know that's so peppery.
Yeah, that's hot. That was hot.
But you like it though.
Yeah.
You do eat the whole. I can feel the other ones doing
it. I can feel it like
clearing out your nostrils and everything, draining it. Yeah. Yeah. Whew.
I can feel it stinging. I can definitely feel the sting.
I wasn't going to, but I finished it, y'all. Oh, how long can we... till one of us caves?
Well, my stinging is almost over. I still feel it, but it's going away.
I told you he's a beast. You didn't believe me, Elena, but I told you, like, we, in this house, we heat pepper like crazy in this house. You thought I was playing. Oh my God, no, that's bad. Anybody who would eat that and, like, enjoy it, like, daily, something wrong with you.
Yeah. I want to eat that on a daily basis.
Oh no. Oh no. But like I said, it's a strategy to it. You can't let the pepper get to you. You gotta eat it quick. Whew. You gotta eat it quick. And I like that they did I think that's probably why they did the noodles so big and so soft. Because literally you can just inhale it down. Yeah, it's wearing off now for me too. Whew. What? Who wants to drink some water first?
Oh man.
I really want some milk though.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna drink some milk.
Mm-hmm.
And drinking water.
I'm gonna get twice on.
You're a beast. You're a beast. Oh yeah, my God.
It's kind of dull.
You're a beast.
Ooh, man. That was
You're a beast. But I knew you would like it though.
Nah, I didn't like it. It was hot for no reason.
Yeah.
So.
Mm-mm. I still haven't drank the milk. But we stayed long without drinking anything though. Some people, when you watch the challenges for these, even the African American ones, I'm like, I don't know, it's not that bad. Mm-hmm. But the milk does taste good after.
My mouth definitely feels numb though.
That's the one thing that they said is definitely gonna be. All right, y'all. That wasn't the only thing we got for y'all. From the bottom. And we take those off. Thank you all for joining us. We tried the, we did our noodle challenge. We tried the mochi box, and we did candies from Mexico. A lot of tamarind. It was actually really good. Mexico candy is really good, actually. Y'all need to try some of these stuff out for yourselves. But I'm gonna head on out this video. Say bye to Brian.
Bye, everyone.
He might see you guys again. You never know, because he likes these type of videos. I might bring him in again. But y'all stay blessed, everybody. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below what you like to see on any upcoming videos. And don't forget to hit me up on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I love you guys. Stay blessed, everybody. Bye. Bye. Gonna get out of here because I do have a couple more to do for you guys tonight. But you know what to do. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please comment down below what y'all would like to see on upcoming videos. Don't forget to hit the notification bell, guys. And don't forget to have a couple more to do for you guys to visit next time. I love you all. Please remember, everybody, stay blessed till next time. Bye, everyone.